this is Dan Brick, DanBricks.com. I just want to show you a Technic set. It's called the Mind Motor, and 476 pieces. Took me a couple days to build this. Exhaust pipe goes up and down. That's the first thing I want to show you. Should do that. You know what all these gears are for? I just showed you this one. Well, steering. Nice steering. And what I don't like about this, the only thing I don't like, is these sometimes hold on and cause it to, like, not, like, stop it. That's not good for kids. I just recommended for them to, like, take that off. Well, the wheel's in the way, so take the wheel off and put it right there. That's probably easier. And then the pistons pump, and then this little fan is right here. See? And you can wonder what this is. Well, this thing I need to get out. That thing goes up and down. It's one of those snappies. It's really easy. Doesn't even make the snappy sound. So, when see the sticker right here? That sticker right there. That thing, if you turn it this way, you can see that thing opens. And that means that claw is open, and that thing comes open. See? If you turn it the way that the claw is open. If you turn it like this, then let me get a good thing. So you drive up to this. All right, lock it in place. Turn it. See these rubber pieces? Hold it in. Let me show you these rubber right there. Just rubber quick pieces. And there you go. So that is that. This is an old barrel, so just not an old barrel, a little barrel. Try that over here. This thing can open. You wonder, these things, you just put a little pin in there. Take those, there's a pin in there. And then put that in there. And the other bills, they use them for the gas tanks, and then just spin it this way. If it doesn't fit this way, then you want to spin this over. See, that fits together. This is the great thing. You can see on the box that the wheel turns. That thing goes up. I'm not sure what it's pointing to, but the pistons go up and down. You already saw. And then this is the other build. I'm not gonna review this, but it is pretty cool. This is the winner. I like that, and I like that. This is a mine cutting machine, and if I back it over. This is called a mine motor. Yeah, see, mine motor? And it's just right there. This is a mine motor. And then this is how you clomp it. It was like sticking right in here. Open it. Get in there. Booyah! You can see that spinning? See? That connects to that gear. That there's a nacho that goes to that gear. Then if you turn it over, you can see that gear connected to this and it goes here. And then that gear spins, and then another axle, that gear spins, that thing spins, and then that thing spins that, the worm gear, and it connects to there. Those things go up and down. Watch this, see them going up, see? That goes up. And then get it? And then this thing pull up and it snaps, but it's really easy. That thing I'm talking about. This is my little pointer. Like Jane Bricks, but not, it's not really Jane Bricks type look. But this, you can see there's a space for my arrow. It's not smushing it. See? So. Okay, then you take it to wherever you need. And minifigure size. This is minifigure size. Look at that. It's awesome, but I think it's kind of too big. Look at its head. Look at that. I guess you have to turn this wheel around. It'll hop up there.
Don't see your hands in the way.
Or like this dude will like turn the wheels around. Flip them around because there's an open side on there. And then he'll like climb up. He'll like climb up there and then go around here, go in his seat. I don't know. I'm gonna smush him. Get him! Ouchie! I don't know. Smush him. Okay, then I'm moving it too much. It's blurry. This has a rubber piece. See the caution sticker? We were looking for a couple pieces, but that, you see the worm gear in there? That's the worm gear. It's the cool worm gear. This is the barrel. Those little pins. I like those pins. Because maybe real construction workers see that line and they could take apart. So, that thing, little sticking out. I do like that because it looks like a little groovy. See, there's a little axle going across here. This, and then this connects to that gear and it goes back here. You can't see, but if you turn it other way, like you can kind of if I remove that, but I'm not going to. And this is how the function works. You see, this wheel is turning, this wheel doesn't control because it's just on this axle, but this one goes on the longer axle and it gets this, and then that side gear. Let me get new focus. Let me get new focus. That side gear, and then just another gear that goes through there, connects to the piston, goes, and then it just goes up and down like that. I don't want my arm to get in the way. And then look on top. See the pistons, and you can see my finger. Let me get my finger in there, up in there, and see? On the wrong one. And then the blade. Okay, I need to take this off for you to see the blade. Here's the blade in here. See, so when you move this, that spins, because there's an axle that's connecting to one of those pistons, and that controls this. Go round and round. It's kind of like a choo-choo train. Okay, now I just need to put this back on. It's really easy. You just snap these. What am I doing? Get that in there and then push these down. Just get them lined up. Push one down first and see That one went down, then push that one down. The exhaust I showed you at first goes like this. What do you want it? This way, or this way? Just do it this way. Look at the picture. That's kind of down, and then you want it up, and then that is up. And look at that. It looks exactly like it. This thing's up. Why was I staring at you? Okay. This? Okay.
Overall, how do you feel about it?
It's good. The thing I don't like about this is this. The thing that I don't like about it is that guy was in the way. Pow, pow, pow. This is my power functions, but I cannot hook it up to there. It's too thingy long. Oh, this thing just gets unhooked with the hook. With these, unhooked. I said unhooked. Unhooked with the piston. And there you go. Overall, I think this is awesome. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.